has been chosen and appreciated not only by Portland School District, but the Nurses Association. And she's so nosy, y'all. And she's gonna holler, "What's that? Because that's from my organization." And I was trying to slip it under the table, and she boosting it. Just all up on it. And I said, "They got the superintendent name on there, not yours." But all this was, they sent us, they wanted us to know that they appreciated her for serving as the president over the Every Student Counts. And what that is, that's what they're keeping up, tracking data and all that stuff. And they had the nurses helping them do some things. And Nurse Harris graciously was the server over that for the last 2 years. So they said, so with that being said, Nurse Harris, you will come receive your certificate of appreciation.
Gotcha.
For all work and dedication. We appreciate you so much.
Appreciate all that you all do. Nurse Harris has become my new BFF on the, we talk so much here.
Yeah.
But we appreciate what you do for our kids. Thank you. Thank you for being the leader amongst the nurses. And I look forward to continuing to be BFFs the way this phone keeps
going. Yeah.
But we appreciate you. We sincerely appreciate you, no doubt.
You know, I haven't done anything that anybody else wouldn't do, so. It really probably these things need to go to a lot bigger groups than individuals, but thank you. And it is very important, some of the work that's being done as far as data. When you get up to that level, you get real bogged down in it sometimes on the day-to-day basis, but you know, in the end, when you look at the big picture, there's a lot that's being influenced and changes that have been made. And one of the reasons that this kind of stuff is so important is like right here and here. Because, you know, if we didn't have the data and know our numbers and the situations of things, then we wouldn't have three nurses. So we're going to keep working and we're going to get forward.